Hello, everyone. On my previous video, you will see how made paper doll from book pages. And this video inspired me made to try made paper doll from cardboard. And on Friday I will try made someone, and today I will show you it and show you how I made. But the first I will like to light a candle in the memory of the killer in Paris. Okay, it's very sad, but what you will do? Okay, so the first I will like show you my doll, and I tell this doll was I was made from cardboard, packaging cardboard, and to decorate I will use JB5 steps by Shannon Green. So it was really fun, and I hope you will inspired from this idea, and you will make something like. But I tell this is just great. So you will need cardboard, ordinary cardboard I used, and about the decorate doll. You will decorate doll how you want. It's not important, but I tell you will make and you will decorate how you want and what you have. So the first head. I just put this my. By the way, I know that on the craft store you will buy some wooden piece of paper doll, but for me is not not art actually. Wooden piece of doll or paper doll from cardboard and just decorate it. For me, it's not art. Art is for me when I made something for my hand. So I will made this paper doll to my hand. And I cut this hand, head actually. And I made two pieces from cardboard. So you will need two pieces to every part of this doll, if you made from cardboard. You have your head. Now you will need made body. Body I will made. The first I maybe made the body from book pages, just fold in half and like this. So I just made like and cut may have body one part, and I will make another piece of body. So I just used this my thank you. Okay. And now we have two pieces of body and two pieces of head. So now you will need glue together this part. I maybe used tacky glue. So you will have like this piece, and if you have something not to, you will just cut after. Okay, now we glue together body. Okay, together body we glue, so we will have two pieces of our paper doll. And now you will need glue head to body. And I also use sticky glue, I think it works fine, but it's not important because you will see to sometimes. Now, what I will make? I will use this medicine tape and glue to my paper doll. I think I will do this. And if you don't have medicine tape, you will glue, I don't know, maybe some fabric, because this is important, very. I will need cut another piece. So, why? I glue on this part. I will cut on this piece. And just made this. Cut piece to piece and made something like this. And this is very important because after when we glue tape, we will gesso it. So this is why I used. You will see, I just covered my but I tell, this is very sticky. So it's not easy. Cover it with this. Now okay, one piece we will cover it. Now we will need cover it another piece, so I will use another piece of my sticky tape. And I put literally on the first tape, like this, okay, you will see, and now I maybe cut like not neat, actually maybe neat, maybe not neat. Is how you see process video, so it's literally long. Some I have left sticky, so I no. Okay, this. I glue on the my. Tape it all and made like this. Okay, so our paper doll is ready, but on this side you will need glue piece of cardboard, and I will glue this cardboard, and I also used sticky glue. On this way. So this is the front of our paper doll. This is the face. And now you will need gesso your paper doll. And I will use our Ukrainian white gesso. So you will gesso your paper doll. Actually, not exactly paper doll, because is and not exactly cardboard doll, because is mostly art doll. One of many. Idea actually. Maybe I little sorry. Okay, so when your gesso completely dry, you will decorate it. But how you will decorate, how I tell, is not important. You will decorate only how you want. So how you see. Just a second. How you see on this paper doll? How I tell, I used Shannon Green JB5 steps. So the first, I just remembered, the first paint or ink, I paint on acrylic turquoise. Next, collage or recycle, I glue paper book pages and note pages. Next, stamps or stencil. I used stencil, chevron, how you see, and some stamps. And word or image, I don't used word or image, but I made from my napkin white and baby wipe paper cut and glue, and used some paint. It's just from this was. So it's, I will make how rose and glue little mirror and glue, made this bow and glue this bow. And pen and pencil, you will see, just made a border white and to hot white and black. So I will use not only pen or pencil, but paint and pen, actually. So I will hope you will like this idea, and you will make something, and you will make video about this. And you will remember that people who does this on Paris. So now on this video is all. I hope you will like this idea, and I hope you will make. And I wanted to read your comments about this. So now it's all, and to the next video. Bye. Thank you.